Coming up.
In 1980, I sat down and wrote The Dresser.
Good evening, Norman.
It was my first big success.
I shall look like this in my coffin.
As an actor, I think it's the greatest piece ever written about actors. You see exactly what makes actors tick.
And action!
The first actor we thought about to play Sir was Anthony Hopkins. I had worked with Anthony years back and approached him. And the first thing he said to me is, I'm not going to do it for the stage, but I will do it for television.
Let us descend and survey the scene of battle.
As I understand it, Ian had always been offered the role of Sir, but rarely, if ever, offered the role of Norman. So he greatly embraced both the possibility of working with Tony, but also playing the role of Norman.
What play is it tonight?
King Lear, sir.
Oh, it's impossible.
The offer to play Norman, the dresser, was preceded by the suggestion that I should work with Anthony Hopkins for the first time. And I think whatever the project had been, I would have been inclined to say yes.
This is the best working time I've had on anything in many, many years, probably 25, 30 years. And to work with Ian McKellen is a great, powerful privilege.
Stop it.
Both actors played Lear themselves. Richard Eyre has directed Lear. So the world in which the play is set is a world that they all know firsthand.
I said, I would like to do the adaptation. If it's to work as a television piece, it's going to be something of a hybrid, but it's got to have cinematic qualities.
I think what Richard Eyre has enabled Ian and I myself to do is to dig under the roadway of the part, take out the cobbles. What is the play really about? I don't know, it's my interpretation that you can go mad. And the ego's a treacherous minefield.
I am surrounded by vipers! Betrayal!
You've got to feel the minutes ticking away. That was an aspect of the adaptation that I wanted to emphasise, and I wanted to keep the energy of the film going.
Will he be ready on time? Will he be well enough?
Yes.
Why it has this universal appeal, I don't know. I think it's something to do with the master-servant relationship. And also, backstage plays, as it were, are fascinating in themselves.